Well, I'm Ranger Cookie, and I'm out here at the Five Blue State Park. I know y'all seen this area before. I don't know if y'all seen this area. So let's go take a look. Water looks very, very choppy and dirty. Not recommend to be swimming in it. You walk out with dirt all over you. Sometimes you can see the bottom on a nice clear day, but all this wind is stirring up the muck at the bottom. I wish there was the trail was still open. There's a out there was a pier that you can walk almost quarter of a mile out into the swamp, and you see alligators and stuff making noises. Alright, one of my videos, you see me at the Sunrise Point, and that's about right over there. That's where that one is. The lakefront is about right here, starts about right here, and goes about there. And over here, you see the Fountain Blue State Park cabins for rent. I don't know if they're open now, because the Katrina, last hurricane messed them all up. I don't know if they're ready or they're ready for rent, but that's over there. Coming out here at different times and different points, you can see a lot of different views. Whoa, it was lightning. All right, over here you see the causeway. That's the highest point of causeway. And you see that long at the water edge is the causeway. Take a round shot so you guys see how pretty this place is. Coming out here during the sunset is pretty as hell. You need to come out here one day. If you in Louisiana, between Lacombe and Big Branch. I've never seen that before. That's new. Somebody's probably fishing, or somebody just stuck a stick in there. Let's take a look at the gazebo. Yeah, I've been out here before, so I'm not going to do the whole part. I'm just doing a quick runabout since I'm out here and enjoying the view. I'll let you see the view also. There, Lake Punch Train. Some parts of this lake you can walk across. Some places is 5 foot to 3 foot. Depends on where you at. I heard that you can walk across. If you look at those ponds out there, that's not pretty deep. Probably deep enough, but not that deep. And look at the sun. Oh, how pretty. I know some of y'all cannot make it out here, so I'm showing you what you are missing. I know some of y'all enjoy my walking park recon videos, and I appreciate that. I do appreciate y'all commenting on my videos. Look over here. I remember me and my friend when we was kids, we walked in this area that used to be all wooded. except for the front part. It used to be like a little trail and went way out there. And we saw two nudists out there sunbathing. We didn't say nothing to our parents because we knew what they were doing. It wasn't hurting us because they were naked. Today, society, if you see naked, you get arrested.
Oh, he was naked. Oh, we're going to arrest him.
Which is dumb. Some societies is as dumb as hell. Our society is dumb. Oh, we got to arrest him because he was naked. All right, long as he was exposing himself to somebody or something like that. I don't know. Everybody's different. Every culture is different. If you was raised believing that naked is not naked, well, that's your culture. Everybody's different. Everybody has different cultures. Everybody has different opinions. I took some pictures out here during the moonlight with that little crescent on top. It's that little crescent. And I had the moon right where the... When the sunrise, it runs between in that area right there. And the moon comes up that area. Goes up. I don't know how it goes like that, but that's how it goes. Or goes like this. Something like that. That's how the sun goes. Beautiful sunrise and sunset out here. And during the night when the moon is when the place is open and the moon is coming between those, that's beautiful. I took some pictures out here. If I can find it, I'll link that with this video, if I can find them. I remember when I was like 10 years old, I got burnt. I was allergic to the sun back when I was a kid. I got burnt like hell. Look at these people, they're taking photographs of dresses. Yeah, stay right there. And I hope I don't get in this camera shot. I don't like to get in people's camera shot. Okay, you stay right there. All right, I'm gonna take the long way so I won't get in this shot. Okay, I'll go a long way. This also show you different views of the area. So you say, hey, look at that. Look how pretty that is. That's a shot. Ching-ching. Let's come down a little bit. Let's put the sun on the pyramid. Ching-ching, 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 ching-ching. Perfect. All right. Let's see if we can find some dead bodies. That's why I like to go on the shoreline. You find dead bodies, all kinds of shells. Well, I remember when I was a kid, I used to come out here and look at all this stuff out here on the shore, all the dead animals and stuff that washed on the shore that's been out there for thousands of years with barnacles all over it. During the low tide, you can walk out there. I want to go as far as I can until I can't go no further. I'm going to see all the debris. I wish I could find me a boat. A canoe. I'm looking for a good canoe on shore or in a ditch or something like that. Ah, it's a good wood. I like all the like all the artifacts that wash on shore, like the crab traps and like I always say, dead animals always wash ashore. It's a nice little cabin area if you like sand in your pants. Take a roundabout. Yeah, I didn't go this way in my last video, so I'm going this way. Let y'all see what's going on. How pretty place is. I think it ends over there by that thing. It says no trespassing. But it's a stupid part of the park. It was slippery. check for gators, snakes. This is gator territory. I know I took many pictures of gators out here. I wish I could find them, or the videos. The mating call, the rumble. The little rumble call they do. I just want to come this way and show y'all the pretty oak trees that looks like it's dead, except for that one. And look for artifacts, and it'd be kind of cool if I found that a treasure box. I wonder how many geos are here. Geocache! Look it up. Alright, that's not normal. That's a fishing rod or a fishing trap. Let's go take a look. Yeah, see, that's rope. Must be a little crab. Good rope. Got a little wire on it. Look at this wire. I wonder what it was for. Yeah, people put, throw this in the water with a hook on it, and that'd be like a cork line. It's like a gator trail here. Let's take a look. Yep, look. See that trail? Don't look like a gator trail, but I don't know. Looking for gators. No gators. Hello, Mr. Gator. This is very dangerous territory I'm walking in. Especially over there. Look at this. See, this oak tree loves this high ground. Like I said before, Indians used to build their houses in huts around these live oaks. Live oaks tell you a lot. They don't have a lot of water there, so you can, and it's high off the ground, except for the high, oh, this bamboo. Damn. Dead bamboo. It's no good. It's all rotten. Damn you, boy. Look at this big flatted area. We got deer or pig because it's parted a little bit. And goes big open trail to the marsh. Two beautiful oak trees. White oak. Damn, look at this. All sticky briars. Jeez, I'm going out of here. I'm going to kill a rabbit! Oh, please don't throw me in the sticky wire bush, I'll die! Roger Rabbit tricked the two weasels. And the weasels threw him in the pit. And they thought to kill him. But the Roger Rabbit was smarter than they thought. I'm going to kill a rabbit! Alright, let's check for trails. Human. I don't see nothing else. Checking these pits. That's where them gators lie. Look at that. Look at this big piece. Well, that's as far as I'm going off, like getting muddy or whatever this is. Look at that. That's how pretty this is. Ranger Cookie's last video, and then a gator ate him. Look at that big nice stump. Ow, bitch! And right here, we looks like we got some pig. We got a deer. And some other prints.
I broke my stick.
Is these hollow all the way? Or
nope.
Now this is how the water looks, usually look like, clear like this when it's out there. But all that rough water stirring the bottom up, that's what the fish like. They like that stir, stirring up all that creatures so they can eat. Damn fish, damn them boys. Oh well, fish. Styrofoam monster. Barefoot human. Look, somebody's dun-da-duns. Da-da-da-da. Da 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 da! Somebody's dun da duns. Somebody left them out here. They got all rotted. Damn you, boy! Imagine you had to use somebody's underwear to get fresh water. I'd rather die. God. I'd rather die than use somebody's underwear to get fresh water. This, the only way we can get fresh water is by using this underwear. You got a little runny. Alright, it looks like a turtle. Or something like that. No, that's not a turtle. We got a little cat. Whatever that creature is, that kind of weird. We got Durg. Fox, pretty big for a fox. What you think? Durg, or looks like a Durg. That's definitely Durg. Wait a minute, that's Durg. That's cat or fox. I don't know. Yeah, that's definitely Durg. Look, Durg. Little piglet. Let's take a look. Look at that. Bang. Hey, let's put the sun on the tip. Come on, we can do it. We can do it. Look at that right there. Get closer. So the sun's on the tip. And take about 50 pictures. Chicka, 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 chicka. As I walk up, I will take like 100 pictures of an area. I'll be snapping my camera right now. If I had my camera. I don't take pictures no more. It's boring. I like to do video now. And voila. You can't beat that shot. That's the area where I got sunburned like hell. We came out here for a birthday party. I think it was my birthday party or some birthday. And I got burned. I had blisters on my back from hell. And that's when I knew I was allergic to the sun. there's the moon right there. I showed you a video of the Fort Blue State Park, all the beautiful big oak trees we got. I just want to take you to the other side, plus a beautiful, maybe a beautiful sunset. Look at that shot. Chick-it, 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 chick-it. I'll take about 3-4 pictures, walk over there, take another couple pictures, go down a little bit, rise up a little bit, and take different types of shots. Because you never know what shot's going to be the best shot until you move around. While moving around, you never know when you're going to get a good shot. And take multiple shots, and when you put them together, you see the sun move. I'm getting dirty. Mama gonna beat me because I got dirt in my shoe. It's like a lot of water coming in right here. It is kind of low on this side, so, and they got puddles here and there, so yeah. Good wash in. See, look right there. Chick it, chick it, chick it. Put this tree in front of it. Chick it, chick it, chick it. Look right there over the pyramid. Look to the eye. Man, look at that right there. And the moon, during the moony night, when I come out here like 2-3 o'clock in the morning, the moon be right there, be perfect picture. Damn, we got more people coming out here in the evening than we have during the day. I only had like 2 cars up there. Now look at them, we got like 50 of them. Let's take a look at these big old beautiful trees. Damn, more cars. Go ahead. Oh, I got in for free after a certain time. They just let you in. Look at that. Look at that beautiful dead oak tree. Like I said, Hurricane Katrina destroyed a lot of trees and a lot of places. You see, here's one right here. And that's the trail I was talking about earlier. It goes to the walk place. And I didn't like how they changed the old stuff. The old stuff was better. I hate when parks go in, oh yeah, we're gonna tear this old stuff down. That makes it the park. And when somebody like me been coming here all my life, you're like, hey, I remember this, I remember that, I remember this, I remember putting my name here, I remember that. Now it's, you don't remember nothing. Oh, I remember the trail, we had more trees. Look at all that Spanish moth. Back in the day, they used to use that for bedding, pillows, and everything else. That's all you had to do is pre-smoke it to kill all the red bugs, I think. Damn, they're fighting over there. So you smoke it to kill all the bugs, and you put it in the heat to kill the bugs, if I'm not mistaken. Sometimes I don't think they even did that. If I was going to do that, I'll heat it up. Damn, you ever seen an oak tree with this much moth on it? I'm I'm surprised the tree's still living. Don't tell me they got fish in that ditch. There's no way. I see streets. Don't tell me they got fish in there. Okay, they don't got big fish. They got little fish. When I seen that big streak, I'm like, whoa, wait a minute. You got little perches in there. I mean, little minnows. Good for fishing. Right there. Tap. Take some pictures. Sometimes those power lines, that pole right there, good. What you call it? I forgot there's a name for it. But the abstract of that pole will give it a good meaning. I used to try to delete that. But after a while, I'm like, man, that made the picture what it is. That abstract. If any of y'all curious about ghost pictures, how to take them, or ghost orbs, let me know. I'll be happy to show you how to take ghost pictures and ghost orbs and light graffiti with using a camera, of course. Doing that cooking of the hobo stoves, all this was flooded. I used to do give and take videos. I did give and take, but I didn't do any videos way over there by myself because I'm getting tired of people. What you doing? You ever had that problem? You out there recording a video, and somebody says, what are you recording? Looks like I'm recording myself and my gear. What does it look like? Oh, okay. Don't you hate that? Or somebody slows down. What is he doing? What he's doing? It looks like he's suspicious. You know, I already had... I went to the Bayou Lacombe Park. I'm sorry. The Holy Redeemer Park. And I had a park ranger ask me 1,000, you got any weapons? I'm like, no. Does it look like I got a weapon on me? Well, just making sure. Well, I know he's just doing his job. He's making sure. Don't have to quote me. I already know. I'm not a total ass about the law. Or, hey, you see a guy wearing this. What you think? If you don't know me, then what? See? Look at that. What would you think if you don't know who I was, what I was, walking in a park? So, yes, I'm going to be questioned. And I don't mind. You know, sometimes it gets aggravating. Sometimes I don't wear the vest. Sometimes I wear the vest. Today I'm wearing a vest. It's my endurance video. Well, endurance for me, not a video for endurance. Look at that. Bam! And I try to talk to y'all while I'm filming film and just talking about my life, the drama I go through sometimes. Even though I never talk about drama on my channel. Because we got enough trauma in our lives. Why listen to somebody else's whining? You need some cheese with that wine! That's why I don't talk about my personal life. Everybody goes through the same bullshit. But I guess the difference is everybody experiences different and does different things. And it's going to be kind of a good sunset. It's not going to be orange. It's only during winter is orange. This is spring. Daylight saving times was 3 days ago. It's about 98 degrees. Well, it's getting a little cooler. It's about 70 now. But you know what? Believe it or not, I think if I had more drama on my channel, I think more people will watch me. I might have more thumbs down and I have more views. If I put drama in my videos. Give you boy! It's weird. I watch a lot of videos. And the ones that has the most drama, most bullshit and fakery, sometimes. Sometimes it's fake, sometimes you don't know. I'm like, is it real or fake? What the hell is this? Look, it's a Velcro strip. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it. But I picked it up. I can find the other part of the Velcro strip. I was saying there's so much trickery and fakery. You don't know. Sometimes you know it's fake. Sometimes you know it's real. And sometimes it's like, why? Why would a family? Why would a family record their drama and put it on YouTube? I guess that's how they make their money, I guess. You know, I'm not going to talk about what bums me out right now. This is not my bum out video. I'm just talking in general. And man, if I put more drama on my channel. Look at that right there. Look at that. Oh, by the way. 3 o'clock at night while I ride my bike out here and I got a big Q-beam. Deer. Everywhere. Seriously, I'm gonna come out here and record all the deer that's out here. I met a herd of deer here, a herd of deer over there, but a herd of deer. I'm gonna record that one for the night for y'all. God, that beautiful trees. Let's take a closer look. Looks like a big mouth ready to eat people. I'm going to eat your children. Oh, giving me your children. I'm scared. I meant, like I said, there's one. I don't subscribe to a channel with a curse. Unless they subscribe to me, I will subscribe back. That was like my rules, blah, blah, blah. But it's called the Grumpy Grandpa? The Grumpy Grandpa or the... It was something Grandpa. Not the Grumpy Guy. The Grumpy Grandpa. And they curse. They have drama. And people watch that stuff like it was... Oh man, what's going on with Angry Grandpa? Angry Grandpa, I think that's what it's called. The Angry Grandpa Show. Time to time I watch a video if I see something interesting. Or it comes up on my video pop-up link, whatever. Because I'll be watching something and if somehow you get somewhere you don't want to be. Or how like how you got here, oh no. Then people watch it like it was, oh yeah, that's going to happen. I wonder what's going to happen next with Pickle and Grandpa. Look at that nice, weird tree. Let's take a small break and empty my shoes. Sand gets everywhere. I even got some in my underwear already.